everyone. This is your girl Monique. Just making a short video. I'm out here sitting at the park. Just fed my face. Ate from Zaxby's and Jersey Mike. Yep, I had a greedy meal day. Just sitting out here at the park. Just reflecting on a few things. And I need to get my eyebrows on. But just reflecting on a few things. And the thought that came to me is that I am tired of bending. Tired of bending. But, said a few prayers here and there, and just thinking about a whole lot of stuff. Just having, a moment to myself, me time. Rarely get that because, my babies, they stay with me, around me. No matter where I'm at in the house, they there. I go to the bathroom, they stand into the bathroom, though, knocking and sticking their fingers under the door. Asking me all kind of questions while I'm in the bathroom. So, yep, just took a time to reflect. And so, after I'm done sitting out here to the bar reflecting on life, I'm going to go grocery shopping. Good thing I already ate, so that way I can just get in there and buy what we need and get out of there. But all right, y'all, until next time. Hope you enjoyed the short little video clip. Well, I have left the park. And I was heading on my way to the grocery store, and I think I'm just kind of letting the car drive me today. So yep, I ended up never been in there before. It used to be a Payless, but I'm about to go in there and see what they have. All right, y'all. Okay, y'all. So I made it out of shoe show. Guess what? They got a customer, y'all. They got shoes in there that fit your girl feet. So, yep, I'll be back. Already got me 2 pair. Had to get up out of there. All right, y'all. Now I need to go on to the grocery store. But like I said, I think today I'm just letting the van drive me, y'all. So wherever I end up, that's where I'm at. Okay, so I was about to pass the grocery store, but then I thought about it. If I pass this grocery store, this is where we get our points in, y'all. But, so I said if I pass it and I go to another store, am I going to want to turn around to come back to the store that we get our points at? Yeah, I could go to Walmart, but I like shopping at Kroger's because we get our points. Yeah. Monster Tracks. I made it out the store. Done still went in there and spent more than what I needed to. So guess what? I don't care what this van tried to take me. The girl going home. And it's hot. Hot out there. Jesus, it's hot. Okay, y'all. I don't lie. The van done took me to 5 Below. I'm supposed to be going home. I got the grocery and everything. So you know what? I got to hurry up and in and out. But I'm going to 5 Below to see what they got in here. All right, y'all. I'm going home. I'm sick of this van. I'm going home. Yep, I'm blaming it on the van. The van is taking me out spending, and I'm allowing it to, but I'm going home. I done went to the park. I done reflect and thought about some things, and I'm feeling a little bit better. Earlier, I was a little bit down in the slump, as my mama would say. But yep, I guess the shopping did it for me, y'all. So let me get this grocery home so I can go ahead on and cook, y'all. So, yep. Getting ready to pull up to the house. I know when I get out and go in there with new bags, my baby's gonna be like, Mom, what you bought me? Some groceries. Yeah. Ooh, some groceries. No toys. All that good stuff that y'all like to play with. Some food.